Hey, Sane, are you excited for Wednesday off?
I sure am. Glad I'm not a junior.
Let's get into the news.
Juniors, on Wednesday, March 1st, the SAT will be held. Look out for an announcement for more information regarding times and rooms. All freshmen, sophomores, and seniors will be staying at home doing e-learning work.
The NHS Millstream has released their fourth issue, which focuses on how bilingual students look for ways to stay connected with their cultures. You can find the newest issue on the podiums around school.
Two six-year-old twins almost purchased $800 worth of food from their mom's phone. The two sisters stole their mom's phone and used an app called Instacart to buy food. The mother was saved from the financial crisis when her kids couldn't figure out the last few steps to the payment process. The mother tweeted about this endeavor, and Instacart reached out and sent the kids their order for completely free, $0. The mom posted their picture with the biggest grins ever as they opened all the snacks and drinks they got from Instacart.
If you'd like to speak at graduation, you will need a copy of your speech, which would be no longer than 3 to 4 minutes. You will also need to email Mrs. Giordano or Mr. Harden for questions and fill out the Google form. The deadline to speak is March 3rd.
Great news segment.
Agreed. Let's go over to sports.
This is how you're staying organized?
Yeah, sure.
So are you interested in a study skills group? Well, if you're interested, starting in ALs on March 6th, we're going to start talking about SMART goals, planning, color coding, note taking, and a lot of other really cool topics. And I think Mr. Spinner, I think you could benefit from it.
We request an e-hall pass and we get approved, we can be one of the few lucky 35 students that's part of the study skills group. Okay. Let's do it.
Here it is.
There's the notes.
See you on March 6th.
Quiet on the floor, take camera one in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to sports.
Let's get into the sports news.
There will be a 3v3 co-ed basketball tournament for students and teachers starting this week. The student 3v3 tournament will be on March 2nd. Then on March 10th, there will be a student v faculty championship game. Contact Grant Goodman at his teacher email.
The boys' swim team placed 14th this past weekend at the IHSAA state finals. This year's team tied the program's second best scoring total at the state finals with 50 points. Congratulations to Aiden Biddle for finishing third in the 100 meter breaststroke and Aiden Kless for finishing fifth in diving. Great season, Millers.
This past Saturday, two of our varsity gymnasts traveled to Lafayette Jefferson High School to compete in their sectional. The team scored 54.825, with both athletes getting their best scores in the vault. Elena Lottridge posted an 8.10, and Kylie Lottridge posted an 8.05. Good job, gymnastics. Now over to pro sports.
This past weekend, IU beat Purdue in basketball with a score of 79-71. Indiana broke their losing streak at Mackey Arena with a strong second half of the game. Jalen Hood-Schifino had a career high of 35 points, and Zach Eddy finished with 26 points and 16 rebounds. Congrats, IU fans, and now back to meetings.
Tonight, your boys' varsity basketball team travels to Carmel High School to watch the first round of sectionals. The Millers got a first round bye and will play the winners of Westfield versus Carmel Friday night at Carmel High School. Make sure to come cheer on your boys' basketball team on their road to a sectional championship.
That's all for news.
I hope you have a wonderful Tuesday, Millers.
Goodbye.